China launched its latest remote sensing satellite, Yaogan 39, Thursday, from the Zhejiang Satellite Launch Center in China. According to officials, the satellite successfully entered its planned orbit. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel if you track every space launch.